Hello.
Okay, I'm telling you, the breading on the hot dog is on the corn dog is much nicer than the normal hot dog.
What do you mean? The juices in the hot dog like make it soft and flavorful. It's so good. What do you mean? Fucking corn dogs are better than hot dogs.
The
I'm
soft
not
juice is like
fond
the
of
one that's
either,
gross and
because
kind of
hot dog
Shut the fuck
gross.
up, Neptune. You eat
No
an
one
apple.
asked you,
You.
Neptune. You
No
probably
one
eat
asked.
apples. You probably eat
Yeah.
apples.
Hey, I can
Fucking
make
apple lover.
sushi.
What the? Get out of
Shut
here!
the fuck up. Anyway, back to what I was saying. Fuck you.
Where
I
did you
think that
find the
hot dogs are
artifact?
better. What artifact?
Okay, I
You
guarantee
got
you
like
that you
double
can
jump
blend it
boots.
somehow
Where
to
did
like
you find
assume
that?
the stick has even it has a little handle, and then you could like wrap something around that so you don't get grease that's on your hands.
Why the fuck are your corn dogs greasy?
Yeah, if your corn dog's
You're
greasy, you
ripping
gotta fuck eat corn dog, man. Get the grease
No,
off your dog.
if you don't get like ketchup or something on your hands, I mean, not that the
If
stick
you're
is
putting
small.
ketchup on a corn dog, there's some shit wrong with you.
Okay, I put ranch on my corn dogs, so
There's
really?
something seriously wrong with you.
No, actually, Neptune, that's not that uncommon. I gave my grandmother corn dogs this morning, and she put mustard on it, so
Oh, hey, I
it's not
think I
that
figured out
weird.
where you found it.
I would have told you, I found it off of the chest at the top of your house.
Oh, I found it. I found one in a ship.
Because this is the player chest mod, but I
Yeah.
didn't type that. Yeah.
Easy.
I knew that's where you
Anyway.
found it.
Anyway, back to our fucking argument.
Right.
Bruh, why is your
Neptune.
corn dog greasy?
He's just
It's
got
not
issues
greasy.
with his
It's
corn dog, man.
shouldn't be greasy. It should be crispy.
If you had a crispy corn
Well.
dog, you got problems.
What do you mean?
You'll have to
They're
figure it out in
supposed
a
to be
sec.
crispy. What do you
See,
want?
it
Are
depends
you.
on how they're made. It depends on how they're made. This sometimes they're deep fried, sometimes they're put in an oven, sometimes they're
I
put in a
put mine in
microwave.
the
It
oven,
really
and
only
you
thing
put
I
your
put in
mine
an
to make
oven
it
is
crispy.
Jews.
We're having a serious argument here,
Oh,
Neptune.
Gago's
Yeah, this is
silent.
serious. This is serious. This is life or
This,
death right
yeah,
here.
and
I don't
because we
like
don't get
actually
nothing,
corn
so
dogs
that's
are
why
all
we
right.
die.
But hot dogs are much better.
I'm not fond of
See,
hot dogs. Corn dogs are all
whoever
right.
admits that they're wrong first, it gets punished by death. So, like,
yeah.
and at the moment, corn dogs are better, and we all know it, right? Am I
No,
right?
no, don't
Yes,
do that
corn dogs.
shit.
Diamond,
Corn
how
dogs are
close are you to
way
actually
better.
joining the server?
He's working on it. It's
We're
just
working on
loading
it.
times.
Also, can I have my
Yeah.
bushes back?
Yeah.
I don't know where you put
You
them, but
can't
I
do
want them.
anything with that
I put
too. You
them,
really have
like,
to have
down here somewhere.
Diamond, I agree with you. Shut the fuck up.
No, we need to get this argument done and over with. Neptune, shut the fuck up. We're having an argument. Anyway.
I'm sorry.
Alright, let's continue this
I accidentally
conversation.
charged instead of
What do
my
you
shield.
mean? Explain.
What
Explain
do
your point in high
you
detail.
Okay,
Write an essay.
listen. Corn dogs are
Sam, you
great.
don't have the
I
mental
can't even like
capacity
them.
to even know what an essay is. Shut the fuck up.
Oh shit, crit!
That
Okay,
I
Cap,
was
you're really
labeling a
good at
chest,
perceiving
you
things.
asshole.
Well, you
Can
just
you
called me
argue
stupid, so
with
get
Cap?
crit.
So corn dogs, they're good. They have like a stick. They have a little handle, so it's like very nice. It's very convenient.
Yeah, but
And
you're
you could like bite
I
off
think
you
he's
could bite
talking
off the
about his
you
dick
could like
being
bite off
shoved
the
in a corn
bread.
dog.
You're wasting and there's
You could
effort in
bite off.
that.
No, but you could bite off like the bread if you want, and then you could just have like a normal, yummy, good hot dog if you want. It really,
I
there's so
okay,
it's such a variety. Yo,
okay.
listen,
Pause,
listen.
pause,
Hold on,
pause. No,
hold
no,
on,
no, no,
hold on, hold
hold
on, hold
on,
on, hold on.
There's
I
something
wanna say I do that
seriously wrong with the
too.
both
Hold
of
on.
you.
I just wanna
Hold
say
on.
I do
Okay.
that too. That's all I wanna say.
That bow did 16 damage in one shot. What the
There's such a
fuck?
variety of ways to eat corn dogs, but hot dogs, if you eat it in the middle, someone calls you crazy.
Yeah, but if you eat stick first, someone calls you crazy.
Who ate a stick first?
Nah, you know what?
I said there's a variety of
I'm
ways
gonna
to eat it. That
invalidate
means.
your arguments. Breakfast corn dogs are better.
No. That was gonna be part of my later argument.
It's literally
Anyway.
just a sausage. It's just a pancake
Gluten-free.
wrapped sausage, and
yeah,
it's heaven.
I know what it is, but that was for my later argument.
Ah, but it's still a corn dog, so it's more leaning on my side, which means corn dogs are better.
Corn dogs are not
breakfast
better.
Corn dogs are superior to both.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
Let me explain and devaluate all of your points. Okay, you see,
I think you mean invalidate.
Okay. Next time I
here's where we start. You
see temple.
When
my thing's
done running. Oh, nice. Neither, they're both gross. Thanks, Nama. I appreciate the opinion. Breakfast corn dog. Shut the fuck up, though, dude.
Hey, look, another sea temple.
Anyway, back to my argument. Also, before I say anything, I'm getting tired
wrong,
of Neptune. I'm tired of Neptune fucking interrupting my argument. This is my argument, Neptune. Shut the fuck up.
Oh, darn it, yeah.
Bite my shiny metal ass.
Okay, if you wish.
But at least I don't use even numbers in my build. Muramasa!
I have a secret weapon.
I was just about to do that. What is that bottle? Oh, is the bottle just the cloud in the bottle?
Yeah.
I have flippers.
I think mine's better.
Yeah, I know yours is better.
Why not? I think it's better? Corn dogs.
Hot dogs! Okay.
What if I just mute you both?
Shut the fuck up, Neptune! I'm arguing!
No one asked you!
Yeah,
eat shit.
Shut the fuck up.
Neptune,
anyway,
I'll come over there.
Back to what I was saying.
You can't drive.
I can walk.
Shut the fuck up.
I swear to God, if you slash kill me again, I'm de-opping you.
Okay. Okay, muting Neptune so I can fucking argue. I'm serious. So, back to my argument. Why the hell would you bite the fucking breading off the corn dog when you just removed the hot dog from the bun?
Okay.
It's just waste.
Yeah,
effort.
But then you just
you
have
spin me right around.
That's
like,
what the outside of a corn dog is. What
no,
is it?
I know.
Crust?
But, I know. But the corn dog bread actually has flavor, has taste, has yumminess.
What the
it's
fuck
like
are
a little,
you?
It's
what
kind
the...
of like a pancake. It's and corn bread. It's better.
What kind of fucking hot dog are you getting, man? What are you doing?
I'm never gonna repeat
fucking...
what Chippy just said.
What did he just say? How far away did that pink laser beam go?
I'm not sure if
I'm adding it to the corn dog argument.
Okay, fine. Chippy's on the side of corn dogs because afterwards you can deep throat the stick.
And he's the straight
yeah,
one.
But you tell Chippy this. Actually, you know what? Get him on the mic because I know you're not gonna repeat this for me.
Yeah, put on the headphones.
Okay, Brayden, I'll be-
I really want to shoot this at the thing you filmed.
Say hi to the other tools. And I you. What? You want me to
okay.
Well, yeah, you just gotta put on the headphone. Just put on the headphones. I'm like, I don't know what's gonna be said. Hello?
Hi. Okay.
Sam says racial slurs for 10 minutes.
Here's a counter argument to your counter argument. Alright, you ready?
Deep throat the whole thing.
Okay, so why deep throat the stick when you just deep throat the wiener? Like, just that's why hot dogs are better.
He's single, ladies.
Come on, man. Just have the real thing.
Diamond, do you have me unmuted?
No, it doesn't.
Like, if you're gonna use the
what wiener has that texture?
Oh, Diamond can't hear me.
What are you doing to your wiener to make it textured like that?
Layers to a corn dog.
Hey, there's one layer to a wiener. What do you want? Why are you deep throating the breading?
Give you a wiener to deep throw.
And then there's a stick to add even more texture.
Now, why are you doing
that
is that, though?
Long crafting
you
table.
Just suck on a wiener. If you want the real thing, then just get a hot dog. What the
aren't
hell?
You the straight one?
A dick that has two layers of bread. I don't think there's a wiener that has two layers of bread.
Bread will help a lot.
No, it won't.
Try.
No, I have tried. I have tried. That's not how that works. How it is. Ow.
Okay, I'm gonna give you back to what, Mr. Man.
Okay.
I didn't like where that was going, and I didn't even know what was said.
Something, something, sucking wiener, something, something, wiener.
Oh, my stream heard every beautiful word.
My stream heard everything, too, and I loved it. What the fuck is this? I'm gonna do this over here so I don't break things. What is this?
Press play.
What is the- oh, Jesus. Okay. What the fuck? I see the practicality behind this, but why?
I'm gonna try this one. I kinda wanna pick the Yada, I'm not going to. I'm gonna try something new.
Game, why are you like this?
There's over, like, what, 7 characters? Over 7. Look, there's more. I could've gone see it. I could've gone fed up.
Give me a look.
Oh, so I'm just a sniffer. Huh?
There we go.
I heal people.
I found a village.
Wait, do I shoot him to heal?
He ain't paying attention.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you.
Armorsmith. I don't think I have this one.
Do I shoot my teammates to heal him, or do I use E?
That's Creeper. Fireball? Problem solved. With incredible violence. What is going on in my DMs?
Whoa, what are you talking about?
Ooh.
How can you prove
that? I thought I was in good sleeping range.
Okay, proof was the wrong word, but... same infliction. I verify.
Yeah, Roadhog just.
Oh, that's a chest that I just almost walked straight past.
I don't like. But Brigitte is a healer? Whoa, what is this? Character. I smack him with. What is this? Can toy? Rip? You need heal.
Do you still have the IP diamond?
I believe so, if it's still in the chat.
Oh, yeah. If you don't, I'll just send it again. It's numbers, that's fine.
Alright.
Where the fuck am I? Actually, I know exactly where I am.
That's all I needed to hear.
Oh, save. Run away, because I don't want to be over here anymore.
Where did Paxo go?
He left because I'm sure the event that shall not be named has proven I don't like being muted randomly for no reason. So I deafened and muted him because he pissed me off, and then he left like a child. Instead of just taking the hint that I don't like to be muted. For no reason, that was. What the actual hell are you? Can you please die? There we go. That's a big freaking zombie.
That's a far stun.
the question has to be asked. If I punch myself and it hurts, am I strong or am I weak?
You're a dumbass for punching yourself.
Okay, that's interesting.
Need to heal my team.
You asked.
And you answered.
You should tell Sam to unmute me before I kick his ass.
This is a hamster.
The fuck are you talking about?
What do you mean, psychic reader?
Why need the extra breading? It's a less realistic experience. To suck on the wiener for the hot dog.
Emma, I need an adult. Emma, are you there on Neptune's thing?
If so, Neptune, why should I? If you serve me, I'll just leave and go play Overwatch.
That's why, bitch. Checkmate. My server deafened him.
Interrupting our argument, so I did what I had.
Watch out, get out of there!
Special.
Did I come in clutch?
What do I do now? I got the...
I love that server deafening you didn't also mute you. It just made you unable to hear. That was great.
Like I said, Neptune, why should I?
I fucking deafened you, and I thought it would mute you as well, and then I heard you talk, and it confused me.
Okay, what do I do?
He doesn't unmute me, I'm just gonna walk diamond through it and kick him.
Neptune still hadn't given me a reason why I should unmute him.
Oh, Neptune.
Okay, and I'm going to stream something else.
Nope.
It's Overwatch time, let's go.
I think I just got it done.
Oh, you can still play with me, Diamond. I'm just not in the mood to deal with being muted randomly for no reason.
Okay, I unmuted you, and I heard that. I told you why I muted you, and you didn't tell me why I should unmute you!
I shouldn't need to provide a reason. On that same assumption, I could just mute you right now, or kick you from the call, and not provide a reason, because I don't have to.
You could, but that wouldn't be the same thing.
Yeah, it would.
No, because I told you. Also, good god, Overwatch crossplay, what the hell?
Fine, Emma, we will not be hostile.
No, we won't, because I'm going to play Overwatch.
Ah, yes, because you muted me and I struck back.
And I warned you, if you did that, I'd just go play something else.
And I warned you if you muted. You know what happens if you mute me randomly for no fucking reason, because I told you.
No, this has never happened before.
There we go.
Hey, how's it going? I can hear you now.
What? Actually.
Easy.
You could hear me because I server deafened him and muted him and he left.
You play...
Angry keyboard noises? That was. If you heard angry keyboard noises, that was not me. Unless it's me just button mashing so I can move.
I realize that. Too late.
There's a village north of here. Let's go there.
Figuring it out, damn it. Give me a second.
Have you gotten it, or do you want me to help you with it?
Where is the priority pass? I have six of them. How do I use one?
That's not a village. Do you need help, Diamond?
Go left. Doesn't matter.
Maybe. I got the mod pack and I updated the mod pack, but then he just stopped leading me through it after that, I think.
Oh. You know how to join it. Just click play and you know how to join a server.
Okay. Easy.
Did you not want an answer?
No. Why was I getting double?
I got my answer.
You got the right answer.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure. I can go in the chest.
Positive? I'll ask the chat.
Oh, yeah, that's in here. Good god. I hate those mobs so much. Fucking Wildens.
I don't think Neptune liked that idea.
What idea?
Like that idea, Neptune. What you said in the chat.
Who doesn't like that idea?
Emma.
That's fine. Emma knows it's mostly a joke. But yeah, Lihu's still a mod in my chat. I forgot about that. Are these all blank? Yep, they're all blank because I have, like, all of them already. Can I use these for anything? It's got so many chests. I'm literally exploring to try to find a cave, and I haven't found a cave, but I've found a bunch of structures.
I didn't know what to do out there.
Just chillin'. Is the thing loaded for you yet?
It's downloading. Right, on the Minecraft launcher.
Oh yeah, your Wi-Fi is AIDS. I forgot about that.
It ain't terrible.
But your brother's just killing it because he's playing Overwatch.
Maybe.
Okay, end on Owen, fine. But yeah,
that's a wide ass river.
Oh, do we have that on One Piece game? Me neither.
Well,
makes an interesting One Piece game.
Thick river. With 5 C's, because it's that thick.
We've had a couple fun ones.
You're exploring to find happiness? Tell me when you find it, because I'd very much like to know. Hi, creeper! Have a fireball. Fireball.
1,000 megabytes?
That's just 1 gigabyte.
Wait.
Is there no chest on this one? That's weird.
3 gigabyte. 3 gigabyte. I was thinking 100. Never mind. I'm stupid. Don't listen to me.
That's cap. I played a lot of Overwatch.
What is your bro? Why is your brother playing Overwatch in your room?
A lot of Genji back then.
Well, we were playing Pokemon before, and now we just won't leave. Right, buddy.
What's your problem?
Make it leave. Just tell him he's not welcome here anymore. Deport him back to his room.
Neptune says you're not welcome here, and he's gonna deport you back to your room.
I told you to do it. I didn't say I would.
What? Oh, he said not going back to jail, and then he pulled a gun on me.
Yeah, that's fun. Good luck with that.
Yeah, it happens, I guess.
It happens, I guess. Just casually has a gun pulled on him.
Well, what you gonna do about it?
If someone tries to kill you, You try and kill him right back. Love that show. That quote is iconic and everybody should know it.
I've never heard that before.
It's from Firefly. You're just uncultured. Firefly. What?
What do you mean? Do
Firefly you mean? Is Space Cowboys. It's a show that was on Sci-Fi that got canceled after one season. Everybody bitches about it because it was a good show.